Yep, lady at the back.
Thank you. My name is Lisa Yasko, member of Ukraine Parliament. And I want to reflect on what I just heard about Ukraine membership in the EU. You know, when I hear that the President Zelensky said it should be 2023 and the reflection from and the conclusion from the EU, I want to tell you that it's not the President Zelensky position only. He speaks the majority of the voice of Ukrainian people. And Ukrainian people don't understand that there are procedures. They don't understand that there are chapters and rules. You know, today it's 2023, but 9 years ago it was 2014. And I, together with thousands of Ukrainians, we were standing at Euromaidan. And now we sometimes even don't remember that. In my life, I'm 32. I already had three revolutions for the European values. And I'm saying this today because I'm very happy when the Radek Sikorsky says that when there is urgency for defense, we can do this even sometimes without procedures. But there should be something similar on the EU membership also for Ukraine, because Ukrainian people know that we are a part of Europe and they will not understand when in some of the conclusions there'll be, I don't know, chapters of different rules. Please, let's make that special procedure. Let's make it fast, because this is something that Ukrainian people are fighting for many, many years. And for us, it's not economic cooperation. It's our existential choice that we made long time ago, not this year or during the war. And I want you to remember that. Thank you.
We'll go back to this question of should we have a special procedure for Ukraine, but let me go to John exactly here at front row.
John Chipman of the International Institute for Strategic Studies. So I have what the French call